Traffic alert for drivers in downtown Syracuse. Two separate on-ramps to I-81 North are shutting down for repairs starting Friday evening.
Now, the State Transportation Department is waiting until 6 p.m. Friday, closing both the I-690 West and Pearl Street on-ramps to continue repairs on the I-81 northbound bridge over North Salina Street. Both ramps are scheduled to reopen by 2 p.m. the following day. As always, slow down in construction zones and pay attention to the detour signs posted.